So hi guys, this is Namish here. I'm a food blogger from Bangalore. My Insta handle is Fodyssey. You can actually also look at my blog, that's fodyssey.com. So I'm quite excited to be part of the food tasting at ICEBERG, one of the premium ice cream brands that's actually launched probably in Nellore is what I heard. So they are one of the brands that have a collection of ice cream that's probably not seen across any other brand. So they have a collection of the scoop ice creams. They also have the rolled ones. They also have the cold stone, and also they have waffles. So I think it's a one-stop destination for anything related to desserts, right? So I know there are so many flavors that I myself tried, but personally, I love the jackfruit flavored scoop ice cream because jackfruit is one of my favorite fruits. Very well done ice cream, because one thing always, you look at an ice cream is the flavor should be so good that you should get the flavor of the ingredient that is there, and sweetness should not be overpowering the flavor of the actual ingredient. So in this, what I felt was I was able to get the flavor of the jackfruit quite well, and also sweetness was quite balanced. So really good ice cream, and also I think some of the milkshake that I tried, one of them was a coffee flavored one, quite interesting. It was quite filling as well. So it's something I'm sure you will love it when you try. So it's also nice to know that a brand like this has got some good number of outlets across Goa. So if you guys should know, they have like 11 outlets, and now they are in Bangalore. I heard that they're coming with new outlets in different places in Bangalore. Oh my god, it's already melting. Okay, so they are coming with a new outlet in Indranagar. So I'm excited to be part of that. And I see that they are planning for some more, one in Yelahanka and Kalyanagar as well. So Kalyanagar probably should be the closest for me. I'm hoping that they have many more outlets, and this probably would become one of the brands that I think people would like compared to any other brands. I'm just going to probably try more varieties right now. So until next time, so keep enjoying your ice creams at ICEBERG. Cheers, guys. If I were to go on ice cream date, definitely it'll be with my kids. I'm sure my kids are going to love these ice creams. I'm sure my son and my daughter would binge into the ice creams. I'm sure they're going to burn my pockets, but as far as they enjoy, I'm sure it's going to be good fun. Yes, I think finally the one sentence that everybody should remember about ICEBERG is melt into moments is of bliss. So melt into moments of bliss is what I think is the punchline for this. I'm sure you'll just get melted, probably you'll get melted away into heaven of of your own creations. So I wish ICEBERG all the very best for good success in the city, and probably in the other places across the country, and probably hopefully they'll also go international pretty soon. So hopefully they will be doing really good. So thanks a lot, guys. Cheers. Okay, so I was telling you a lot about the ICEBERG brand itself, but something I missed out on telling about ICEBERG that's quite unique is that this is the only, or probably it's the first South Indian ice cream brand that's got an outlet in the NCR area. Guys, yes, I'm just telling you again, a South Indian brand coming up in North, it's quite cool, right? So we've seen other brands probably coming up in the South, but this ICEBERG is the first brand coming up in NCR area, and I'm sure people from North also are going to start loving this, just like the way we have been loving here in South. So cheers, definitely a must try place for desserts, and not just for ice cream, so it's for any kind of desserts. I think maybe your waffles or scoops or milkshakes or your roll ice creams or probably your cold stone ice cream. So cheers, guys, all the best for ICEBERG as a brand. Cheers.